Greetings, Purpose University students, friends, colleagues. This is Derek Drakeford with your Purpose University Minute. This is April 2017. Congratulations to Guy in Lincoln, Pennsylvania, and to Carmen in Cleveland, Ohio, for starting your purpose-driven organization. Proud of you. Today, we're going to talk briefly, give you some cliff notes of the book, Starting Your Business from the Unemployment Line. You can buy this book at learnpurpose.org. We're going to talk about bending reality. Have you ever seen a water bug skimming along a pond and creating waves that bend around the direction in which the water bug is scampering? Like a skipped rock, the ripples created in the water by the positive movement resembles the ripples you create in reality through your positive actions. Your business is a new reality for you and others, and its presence creates ripples in the universe, which, if used correctly, can attract partners and clients to your mission. I use this analogy of water bug because the bug is essentially taking a leap of faith and walking on water. Growing up, my father would describe a job as a lily pad and an employee as a frog. He would say, it's easy to jump from one lily pad to another, meaning one job to another. But it's really hard to jump on a lily pad out of the water, meaning getting a job without having one, which depicted my job search on the unemployment line. In a way, this challenge of jumping out of the water wasn't real to me. By learning how to step out on faith and literally walk on water, I created a new reality. This is what you are doing as you start your freelance business. You are creating waves in reality by learning how to walk by faith and not by sight. Start your business in 24 hours. Learnpurpose.org. Conference, May 12th. Complete your grant or bid proposal in 3 days. I'll see you there.